closer to the golden dawn, immersed in Crowley's uniform of imagery. I'm living in a silent film, portraying Himmler's sacred realm of dream reality. I'm frightened by the token.